The Multicare is a fully profiling electric hospital bed intended for critical care facilities and intensive care. The Multicare has integrated scales and an X-ray cassette holder for chest X-ray examinations. Warning: the purpose of the video manual is for showing how the product should be used. The video manual does not replace the standard instructions for use in any way. Always read the instructions before use. For a detailed description of the functions, see the chapter on electrical functions of the bed. The multi-board is an LCD touchscreen located in both head side rails and is the main control element of the bed. After pressing the activation go button, you can adjust the bed height, lock the bed functions, access the scales, and use many other practical functions. You can find more in the chapter Multiboard. Basic screens and their functions. By pressing the book icon, a quick guide of the Multicare is displayed. Find specific topics by using the arrows. Press the book icon on the function screen to get a quick guide for the specific function. Go to the first page by pressing the home button. By pressing the next icon, the basic settings menu is displayed, where the date, time, menu language, and weight units can easily be changed. By pressing the reset icon, the bed settings are returned to the factory default settings. By pressing the lock icon in the settings menu, the service menu for the Linet technicians is displayed. After switching to any other menu, the settings will be saved. The supervisor panel can be hooked along the side of the bed, the side rails, or over the footboard if required. Before using any function, press the activation go button. The safety go button remains active for 3 minutes. The supervisor panel provides the user with the thigh rest, back rest, and calf rest positioning. It also provides the mattress platform extension button, lateral tilt, head and foot down tilts, the green area of this panel provides the user with the pre-programmed functions such as and CPR position. The go button is not required for activating CPR, the Trendelenburg position, cardiac chair position. Active elements of the bed can be locked using the respective function lock buttons, including foot controls. These functions can be unlocked by pressing the lock button again. The control elements are integrated into the side rails, and some of these controls can be used by the patient. They are dual-sided so they can be used by the patient and by the staff. The patient has access to only some functions. Before using any function, press the activation go button. The controls in the head side rails will raise the backrest and height adjustment, while the controls near the patient's legs will adjust the thighs and knees either separately or together, auto contour. The ergonomic handset can be hooked along the side of the bed or over the side rails. The handset can be used by the patient or staff. The spiral cable provides good range and flexibility. Before using any function, press the activation go button. The handset provides the user with the thigh rest and backrest positioning. As well as the height adjustment buttons, and buttons for simultaneous positioning of the thigh rest and backrest, auto contour. The handset has a light for the patient, which can also be used as an examination light. If required, the handset can be removed from the bed by pulling the plug out from the plug and play connector. Put a cover over the connector after disconnecting the plug. The Multicare is equipped with two pairs of foot controls. Lift the protective bar covering the foot controls before positioning. This can be done using the foot. The go button does not need to be activated for the foot controls that provides the user with the height adjustment and examination position buttons. The activation go button must be pressed in order to use the foot controls for the lateral tilt up to 15 degrees. The MobiLift is located on both sides of the bed between the thigh rest and calf rest of the mattress platform. To use the MobiLift, simply pull it out of the bed, lift it up, and push down until it's firmly located. The MobiLift is a mobilization handle with an integrated height adjustment. Before using any function, press the activation go button. The electrical functions of the bed are locked for safety reasons. This feature prevents the unintentional positioning of the bed if one of the buttons were pressed accidentally. The electrical functions can be activated by pressing the go button. The go button is located on the supervisor panel, the handset, and the integrated side rail controls. The electrical functions of the bed are activated for a period of 3 minutes by pressing the go button. During this period, there's no need to press the go button again. The time period is automatically prolonged by pressing any other function button. If the function button has not been pressed for 3 minutes, the functions are locked and the go button must be pressed again to allow positioning. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired position is reached. This function is located on the supervisor panel, handset, integrated side rail controls, foot controls, and the MobiLift. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired angle of the thigh rest or backrest is reached. This function is located on the multi-board, supervisor panel, handset, and the integrated side rail controls. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired angle of the calf rest is reached. This function is located on the integrated side rail controls and the supervisor panel. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired position is reached. Auto contour means the positioning of the thigh rest and backrest simultaneously. This function is located on the multi-board and the handset. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired tilt angle is reached. Lateral tilt can be positioned up to 30 degrees. This function is located on the multi-board and the supervisor panel. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the pre-programmed function button until the emergency Trendelenburg position is reached. The backrest and thigh rest will flatten. At the same time, the bed will tilt by 16 degrees so that the patient's head is in the lowest position. This function is only located on the multi-board and the supervisor panel in the green area where the pre-programmed functions are located. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired position is reached. In contrast to the red Trendelenburg button, here the mattress platform is not flattened. The backrest and calf rest stay in position and the mattress platform can be tilted to the desired angle. This function is located on the integrated side rail controls and the supervisor panel. Activate the function by pressing the go button. Press and hold the pre-programmed function button until the cardiac chair position is reached. The backrest and thigh rest are positioned to the maximum angle and the bed is tilted simultaneously as the foot end retracts. This function is only located on the integrated side rail controls and the supervisor panel in the green area where the pre-programmed functions are located. Press and hold the pre-programmed function button until the CPR position is reached. The Go button is not required for this position. The bed is flattened and positioned to the lowest height so that the patient can be resuscitated. This function is located on the integrated side rail controls and the supervisor panel in the green area where the pre-programmed functions are located. The CPR position can also be activated manually. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the pre-programmed function button until the examination position is reached. At the same time, the bed is flattened and positioned to the optimum height for patient examination. This button can also be found on the foot controls. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the pre-programmed function button until the mobilization position is reached. The backrest is positioned to the maximum angle so that the head side rail serves as support for the patient. At the same time, the bed is positioned to the minimum height so that the patient can stand up with ease and safety. This function is only located on the multi-board. The stop button immediately stops all the functions of the bed. It can be used when the patient is activating the bed inappropriately. The stop button can halt any electrical movement of the bed. This function is only located on the supervisor panel and the integrated side rail controls. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired length of the bed is reached. Slide the mattress towards the foot end. Fill the gap near the head end. This function is located on the integrated side rail controls and the supervisor panel. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press the Lock button located on the supervisor panel above the chosen function or in the Lock menu on the multi-board. Now the respective function is locked. The functions are locked on all the control elements. The locked functions are indicated on the supervisor panel by small yellow indicator lights above the respective functions. To reactivate the function, press the respective lock button again. The function is active when the yellow indicator light is off. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. The foot controls can be locked by pressing the lock button on the supervisor panel, showing a symbol of the foot controls, or in the lock menu on the multi-board. After pressing, the foot controls will be disabled. Locked foot controls are indicated by a yellow indicator light near the locking button on the supervisor panel. The other control elements remain fully functional. To unlock the foot controls, press the lock button. The foot controls are activated when the yellow indicator light is off. The multi-board is a touchscreen LCD panel. It's located in both head side rails. The multi-board is the main control element of the bed and provides the caregiver with special functions which enhance nursing care. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press the buttons lightly to choose the respective menus. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the function button until the backrest angle indicates 30 degrees. The backrest will be positioned to exactly 30 degrees. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. The backrest angle history is displayed by pressing the respective button. In the left column, information will show when the backrest angle was at 30 degrees or greater, and in the right column, information will show when the backrest angle was less than 30 degrees. The history can be accessed using arrows located on the right side of the menu. Press the bed icon button to return to the main menu. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the pre-programmed function button until the emergency Trendelenburg position is reached. The backrest and thigh rest will flatten. At the same time, the bed will tilt by 16 degrees so that the patient's head is in the lowest position. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the function button until the mobilization position is reached. The backrest is positioned to the maximum angle so that the head side rail serves as a support for the patient. At the same time, the bed is positioned to the minimum height so the patient can stand up with ease and safety. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired tilt angle is reached. A lateral tilt up to 30 degrees can be achieved. Tilting is interrupted when the angle reaches 0 degrees. Before using the ALT, position the patient in the middle of the bed using the set of positioning cushions. Press the Activation Go button. By pressing the respective button, the ALT menu will be accessed. Firstly, the bed must be at the correct height for tilting, so the button for stabilization, or correct height, must be pressed. After this process, the bed is ready for the ALT setting. For each stage of ALT, the time and angle of lateral tilt is set. The yellow buttons are for setting the time. The minimum time is 5 minutes, the maximum time 30 minutes. The bed will stay at the respective angle for the chosen amount of time that has been set. The white buttons are for setting the desired angle of the lateral tilt. The tilt can be set up to 30 degrees. After setting is finished, a test must be done. The whole cycle is confirmed by holding the test button. At the same time, the test will check that there are no collisions with the environment or accessories and that there is no danger for the patient. After confirmation, the test button changes to the play button, which allows the start of the ALT. The ALT can be stopped at any time by pressing this button, and by pressing the play button again, the ALT can be resumed. The history button, when pressed, will show data recording time, date, angle, and number of cycles. The history can be searched by using the arrows. To leave this history, press the lungs button. Activate the function by pressing the Go button. Press and hold the function button until the desired position is reached. Auto contour means the positioning of the thigh rest and back rest simultaneously. Press the activation Go button. By pressing the respective button, the bed exit alarm menu can be accessed. Turn the bed exit alarm on by pressing the green OK button. The volume of sound can be adjusted by the klaxon button. If the volume is in the lowest position, the sound alarm is muted. If the patient leaves the bed, the alarm will sound and graphical signalization occurs. Deactivate the bed exit alarm by pressing the X button. Press the activation Go button. By pressing the respective button, the transport mode menu can be accessed. Under normal circumstances, if the side rail is folded down, the lateral tilt on the respective side will be disabled for safety reasons. This safety feature can be deactivated for 3 minutes in the transport mode. Multiboard, function lockout. Press the activation Go button. By pressing the respective button, the function locks menu can be accessed. The lock buttons will lock respective functions one at a time or all at once. When the lock is activated, the respective function light indicator is lit. Press the activation Go button. By pressing the respective button, the scales menu can be accessed. Firstly, the bed should be prepared with linen, etc. Wait until both blue stabilizing triangles stop flashing. Now you can zero the scales. On the left of the screen is the absolute weight. On the right screen is the weight difference between the absolute weight and the original patient weight. Zero the scales by pressing the zero button and holding it until an audible signal occurs twice. Both displays will start to flash. By pressing the zero button again, zeroing will be confirmed. After both values are at zero, the patient can be placed on the bed. When the weight is stable, zero the secondary indicator of the scales again by pressing the zero button and keeping it pressed until an audible signal occurs once. Press the zero button again to confirm zeroing. A weight value is displayed on the secondary screen, showing the difference between the absolute and original weight. You can use the C button to cancel the zeroing. Press the snowflake button to freeze the scales. Freezing is used for adding or removing accessories without having any effect on the patient's weight. Press the graph button to access the weighing history. Daily, weekly, or monthly values can be checked. Zero the history by pressing the bin icon button and confirming. To return to the scales menu, press the kilogram pound button. The backrest needs to be flattened quickly for CPR. The mechanical CPR is a red lever located on both sides of the bed under the head side rails. Unlock the CPR by pulling the lever out from the bed and holding until the backrest is flat. To fold down the split side rail, push the top of the side rail towards the bed, release the lock mechanism, and fold the split side rail down slowly. To bring up the side rail, hold the upper handle and raise it until it automatically locks in the highest position. The bed can be equipped with a protector. Pull off the plastic protective cover. Install the protector in the port near the foot end and sit the protector on the frame of the mattress platform so the board is between the side rail and mattress platform. Tighten the screw. The protector is functional for all positions of the bed. The central caster control lever is located at the foot end on both sides of the undercarriage of the bed. If the lever is in the horizontal position, all casters will be unbraked. If the red end of the lever is up, the fifth caster will be activated. This function makes transportation easier. If the red end of the lever is down, the bed will be braked. The automatic bed braking system is activated after 1 minute if the bed is connected to mains electricity. A lifting pole and infusion stands can be installed into the ports located near the head end or foot end of the bed. Attachments weighing up to 2 kilograms can be hung from the removable plastic hooks on the accessory rails located under the mattress platform on both sides of the bed. The weight limit of the accessory holder is 10 kilograms. The X-ray cassette holder for chest examination is located on the left side of the bed under the backrest. Make sure that the backrest is flattened, the side rails are up, and that the patient is lying centrally in the bed. Pull the X-ray cassette holder out. place a 43 by 35 centimeter x-ray cassette into the holder, deciding on either a portrait or landscape view, then replace. If the yellow arrow on the handle of the holder matches the line on the mattress platform, the x-ray cassette is in the middle of the bed. The cassette can also be positioned closer to the foot end or head end. The aim is to center the middle of the cassette with the middle of the patient's breastbone. Thank you for watching this video manual of the Multicare bed. We hope that you will enjoy using our product for a long time.